Sherbert's not the best bet. The grind never stops, Mango.
I think I would have done well if he hit the Barbarian.
The Barbarian is still the biggest threat to me. Until I can figure out how
to kill him. There's a reason I'm maining.
Because of his anti-air being a chaser combined with the ice physics, it makes it really hard to get around him.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Can't even, like, stick around to bait it out because of the ice physics.
Yeah.
And because there's, like, 15 other just...
And not only that, but you can't even, like, do the correct movement in order to just stop moving with the ice because of the keep moving script, which just kills you if you stop moving.
A revenge-based company.
I know. You know, Mango, I could add revenge to this, and it wouldn't affect anything other than the necromancer.
That's tempting.
It is tempting, but I don't think I'm gonna, because I just don't give a shit.
No use to cover your tracks in more than you already have.
No one else is ever going to get connected with it.
Yeah, that seems insane. Essentially what you're doing here is you're just dropping a nuclear bomb on a bridge before crossing it so that no one else can follow you across the bridge.
Yep, that's basically what this is.
You see, with the ultimate challenge, it wasn't enough. You had to... With the ultimate challenge, you just kind of like napalm-striked it. With this, it's... It's something a bit more serious, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. I designed this specifically. With, like, every script in this, they're all added to make it literally just... Turn away anyone that would try to beat it, you know what I'm saying? My goal is to make it nearly impossible to kill one enemy, and fuck, I haven't even killed one enemy yet.
Then again, it's only been, what, a couple days?
About 2 hours.
That's not bad.
fucking thief is revenge. It's funny.
It what?
It's revenge.
Is it supposed to do that?
No.
Oh no. Whoa.
Like, I literally saw. You know how they're supposed to beat the cycle every time they enter the air?
Yeah.
The thief entered the air without beat the cycle, hit the floor, and immediately revenge.
Well, death be upon ye. Whoa, death be upon you.
Increase uncloaking speed by 8%. Wow. That was not quick. I don't trust that. What do you have? A toolbox on and two Dwights. Yeah, I'm gonna get absolutely stomped. I made a bit of a silly decision earlier.
What was your silly decision?
I realized that I didn't have backup game files for Castle Crashers because I wanted to play normally. I wanted to play Arena, but I still had your enemy script enabled. Amazing. And so I'm like, I don't have backup, so I'll just reinstall the game. And I didn't realize it completely reset my music replacement too.
Yeah, it does that.
Yeah. It doesn't really matter that much because I was thinking of replacing him anyways.
Well, you know, Mango, I have the backups of the original game files in Dodeca Functional and CC Wiki, the mod channels.
Well, that was just a matter of me not wanting to look for like 2 minutes.
Incredible.
You don't realize how much time I like to save, and just not considering what that'll do.
You're right, I don't quite understand.
You can never understand the inner machinations of my mind.
They are an enigma.
A ninja.
Well, you death be upon you.
I just stand.
I got past the barbarian. Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, not that time.
If you'll get Wendy's tomorrow, it's a big accomplishment.
You're right.
The first enemy kill.
I didn't kill him yet. I got past him though.
Alright. Oh, it's Crippers too, yeah. I'm gonna just check that out. It's kind of a waste. Oh, I'm still in close range. Don't you think they may have moved up a little there?
Yeah, I figured out the new strat. The new strat is just not to go at the top of bottom.
So I'll just go around, but I don't know how much time I can. Actually, you know what?
And they put me down.
actually don't know what just happened. Oh, hold on. Middle gen is about to pop right now. I just had a sudden realization.
All right.
Yes! Oh my god, it happened! Unlucky. Oh, that is severely unlucky. I just walked away from the road. That was actually crazy. I actually did it. Well, might as well clean up this. Hello. Hi there. Do you know? Oh, unlucky. Hi. Let me get you down. I think. Watch this. Exact same plot. Oh, nothing. Sick. Care for nothing. So. Yeah, she gets up, but. Hi. Should have dropped that pallet. Unfortunately, I know you don't have dead hearts, so. Ooh, yeah, good luck getting that gen done. Nice flashlight, man. You're really helping out the team there. I don't think I realized they can hit very well. Nice. Cool. Don't. Okay. I can make it to the hook over there. Unlucky. Dead Heart bait was actually really good. I think she makes it out of here. Oh, she does! That's actually a really good play. It's just a bit of a shame that they have wasted all this time not realizing that I do indeed have Jolt. Hey, look, man. Nothing personal, you just want to. What are you feeling? Oh, you're feeling now, right? Oh, I'm lucky. I don't think your team is over here. But if I do get flashlighted, that's more for you or them. Second hook of the game, I assume. 5 minutes. This guy's doing it. I think I'm on the series. She's not there. I think one of that gems can pop, probably. Oh, they're probably working on those things. Oh, they can heal.
I have an idea.
Got him.
Tango, I know how to win. I know how to win.
Yeah. Oops, unlucky. Hi. What's your idea?
I go in long diagonals. Long diagonals all the way to the top and all the way to the bottom of the screen. That way, when I pass the barbarian, there will be just enough frames for me to be out of his reach before he does the beefy cycle, and then I have to go immediately back down and repeat that until he's dead.
All right.
And then I have to keep doing that for every chaser.
Look, man. Think about it this way. Alright. Here's what I'm trying to say.
Oh yeah, I hear you.
Okay, basically, you know how the ultimate challenge was sentient, right?
This is gonna be two, I already know.
Yeah, here's my issue. Let me write this for you. Get out of the way! Out of the way! The pallet! Okay, I'm getting off track, sorry. But basically what I'm trying to say is, see how far you can get without that? Because if you start using it enough, they're going to pick up on that.
You're right.
So I'm saying, like, save it until, like, you really need to use it.
You're right.
She's over here. Don't go to that top. Thank God.
Look, it's nothing personal. Here. Just right in here.
I'm done. Good. We're making some progress, look at that. None of them have tripped on the ground yet. I'm gonna go get that pallet, okay? This silly little snowman.
Oh, I see you.
Alright. Rest assured, Twitchy, you're not getting hunted down. Answer. Help the pallet. Good job. Hello.
Yep, I have ice physics. You want me to just tell you everything that's enabled? Alright, let me look at it. Keep moving. Now, what that does is it makes me take 238 damage every tick where I'm not pressing one of the cardinal movement keys or I am knocked over. Steve enemies 4.0, the necromancer fight script, Steve's design decisions, Flora's lava, the funny install ball, remove 999 damage cap, Steve enemies use chainsaws, chainsaw has 100% crit chance, every enemy has install ball. Ice physics, projectiles can hit players while tossed, player is lightweight, shovel check, change map, necromancer room, and the anti-air fix, which gives them the magic jump every time I'm above them. And every time they enter the air, they do the beefy cycle, because that's what Steve's design decisions does. And on top of all that, they are sentient.
I'm just ripping that. All right. It's a pretty hard list. Hi.
And I'm debating on giving the necromancer revenge.
Hmm? She's still upstairs.
What revenge does is it's my own function. It makes it so every time they get up off the floor, they do a beefy cycle really fast. And you gotta get, like, out of the way. Necromancer is the only enemy that hits the floor.
I don't think that happens.
Oh, and also the music.
Yeah, right.
This would be awesome.
Oh, they're already doing the perfect dodge, Mago.
Oh, do you think the memory carries over from the ultimate challenge?
It might. You know, that would make sense, because they seem a lot more pissed than normal.
It took a little bit. They definitely remember.
I'm putting this in Project Alpha Godbreaker Rants.
Where is the hatch? The hatch, because this Dwight is the best player. Now, where is the hatch? Hatch is not there. Alright, look, man.
Okay. What an effective social experiment this is. They arrow reset.
They what?
They arrow reset. They arrow reset me, and then bomb reset me in the same reset. Amazing. All right. Maybe a long night.
It'll get even longer.
Yeah.
Blunder, wasn't it? That could have had to take all that. One can just. Oh no, watch it go.
Another full play we're doing. God.
No.
And then he just stopped out of nowhere. Okay, that's funny.
Gained sentience.
He
no,
did.
That's he took regular control. You broke its hold, I think.
Oh my god, imagine the ninja star fighting for me.
That just depends if whatever force is possessing these AI decides to support you or not.
Oh, they're not.
Yeah, here's the thing.
They hate me.
That's what I'm trying to say. It may not be very happy. so depending on the ninja to start fighting for. Oh, I'm in danger, aren't I? Like 72 prestige.
I mean, yeah, ninja would not be a bad one to have on my side. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
Recording for, let me check.
Only a little while.
A half an hour. It felt like an eternity longer than that, but you know, whatever.
You never know.
Who just joined?
Look.
No way. Hey, Gluck, they arrow and bomb reset me. Like, in at the same time earlier. It was really funny.
They started lightweight juggling
me.
They did. They literally started lightweight juggling me. And they kept it for like fucking 2 minutes.
Amazing. Challenge where you'd actually see what was fucking happening.
Believe it or not, I've gotten kind of used to the AI. It's been a while since I've gotten
Cool. Unless they're like the same map. I think they're just the same map.
The main problem is the anti-air fix combined with the ice physics keep moving into the chaser.
Oh, no.
Getting past the barbarian, like, from one side to the other is a huge pain in the dick.
Oh, no. Y'all done messed up now, haven't you? You're gonna be out of sight for now. Oh! Done. Is he in? Unless you have balance. Oh. Shame. No blind out of it. Too much time, I think I should just... Yes. they're not actually going to change them. Our hyper aware of that. Unlocking. Well, it gives me an excuse to break this. Plus, that's three of them not on the same gen, so. Healed immediately. I don't have the palette save here, do I?
Nice palette save, Ellie!
Good yeah. One. Yo, this just seems moderately more difficult than the Ultimate Challenge, just by a little bit.
Can I catch her here? Oh no, she has another pallet. Unlucky.
And also, Lumi, I appreciate your efforts.
Oh, unlucky!
There's no stopping me. I will beat it eventually. I have not killed two enemies yet, but I've only been attempting it for around 3 hours. No, thank you.
Pallet.
I appreciate it, Slimmy. I appreciate it.
Oh, I'm okay.
Yeah, I think this is probably at least 15 times harder than the Ultimate Game.
She's over there and she's just down.
I didn't know if this one was going to be sent to me. It's going to be a fucking thing. It's supernatural, but... It appears that they are.
I never not expected them to be sentient.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to be sentient because it's fucking not normal.
Oh, it's pretty down. Good. First hook of the game, one gen left. Played. You get away with that, but I'm gonna focus all of you anyway. So, look, man, I don't care.
Okay.
That gen right over there is gonna run. It's gonna be that one. Hold up. I can fight for one kill. Finally found you, eh? Really is an awkward scenario, isn't it?
Oh, it's not even 238, it's 255. That's funny.
Finally. Never mind. Did play kind of stupidly, but yeah, I'll take one.
Alright, top of the screen is back.
Here. Wouldn't you have these things?
Okay, they finally dropped it. We should.
He did that for like five times as long earlier.
Amazing.
Him and the barbarian just kept taking turns. It was ridiculous.
Let's go.
I mean, this has to be the hardest challenge, right? I don't think it can get much harder.
I keep asking for harder challenges and someone's gonna make one.
Well, yeah, but like, I'm not sure if it can be humanly possible. Salome, I'm not sending you this. I'm sorry, but it's not happening. I cannot allow for the risk of you actually attempting this. God damn it.
Right in the dead heart, I make that.
Got it.
You never expect me, I am dead immediately. What have I been recording for? Oh, 53 minutes. Let's try to get this one over an hour, shall we?
Good plan. Let's see if we can put it in there. Hey, look, I'm very good at playing this game. I don't know how long I've done this for. This way, they're only flashing here. Well, actually, here. Adjustment. I keep missing skill checks. That's a free hook.
Man.
Oh my god, that's crazy. It's worked twice. damage, yeah. Right back onto this gun. They have to drop this pallet, which they really should. They should just pre-drop it one of these days. Unlucky. What? Fortunately.
59 minutes.
Where did they remove that? I think they have it. No wonder they are, huh? I'm off this one. That's not going to be anything.
There's no way.
Cheryl. Bit mean of you to leave me right to your teammates, but hey, what can you do? Oh, nice dead hard. Nice dead hard. You've been trying to be toxic in this whole game, haven't you? That's back. I think back in here goes. Oh, this one. Of you guys, what is up? Fun. Oh, that hard bait, classic.
Let's get to like 1 hour each.
Sideways pick up through the classic. I have a gun. So loud. She has unbreakable. That dirty. Why wouldn't she have unbreakable? She has dead hard and a flashlight. I know you. Escape, okay. Wasn't dumb. Thought you meant, didn't you? Unlocking. They did play very well, but they don't respect it at any time. I think you've got it this time.
You're right. This is the one. This is the winning attempt right here. I can feel it.
Feeling something.
All right, I think I'm going to stop it there.